looking to improve upon his 113 lifetime record as a guest picker on ESPN's College Game Day, Charles Barkley predicted some major upsets on Saturday. Barkley picking Auburn to beat Alabama isn't a surprise. Barkley is an Auburn alum and played basketball for the Tigers for three seasons, 198,182 through 198,384. Barkley sported, "We want Bama" sweatshirt on the game day set, to which ESPN’s Lee Corso sarcastically quipped, "You didn't have to dress so nice. Well, you go and get us, Mr. Barkley. Be careful what you wish for." pic.twitter.com/2nmerp, Barstool Bama at Barstool Alabama November 25, 2017. In addition to his Tigers, Barkley also picked Michigan, a 13-point underdog, to beat Ohio State for the first time since 2011, as well as Washington State 10 over Washington. Barkley went 51 on his 2004 game day appearance, including correctly picking Auburn to beat Tennessee, and 62 in 2013, when his Auburn over Alabama prediction proved prophetic. Barkley, of course, is more accustomed to picking games against the spread. Here are Barkley's Saturday selections and analysis. Florida over Florida State. That is two ugly girls fighting right there. Kentucky over Louisville. Kentucky wants to win this game. Louisville is just playing out the string. Boise State over Fresno State. Boise State's been a sleeper program ever since Chris Peterson went to Washington. Stanford over Notre Dame. Notre Dame got knocked down a couple of weeks ago at Miami, struggled last week versus Navy. Washington State over Washington. Other than Gus Malzahn, my favorite college coach is Mike Leach. I'm going with Washington State. I love Mike Leach. Clemson over South Carolina. Well, Muschamp has done a fabulous job at South Carolina, but Clemson is just too good. Georgia over Georgia Tech. It's gonna be a close game, because nobody blows out Georgia Tech and they don't blow anybody else out with that triple option offense, but Georgia's gonna win by a two count. Michigan over Ohio State. Michigan is a lock. When you play in these rivalry games, Michigan has nothing to play for other than ruin Ohio State's season, and they're gonna do it today. Auburn over Alabama. A few years ago it was the kick six, today's it's gonna be the kick-ass bonus pick. Kirk Herbstreit says, take the under, in Clemson, South Carolina. The total on that game is 46.5.